Fuck, I changed the title. I fucking forgot about it.
Haven't played in a month and a half.
Yeah, yeah, you missed the switch, man. You missed the switch to 18.0.12. A lot of reasons why. Hold on, let me make sure my Skype is muted. Okay, it is. Yeah, tons of reasons why you got 18.0.12. So, the extra survivability is really important. Against like Lee Sin, Aurelius, a little bit. So, you sacrifice a little bit of damage for a lot of survivability. The summoner spell CD is really important because everyone's flashing on your ass 24/7. And you need flash up as much as possible. Also heal. Also, if they don't go 12 into resolve, you have the summoner spell advantage where you trade flashes or you trade heals, and then your heal or flash will come back up sooner. So you create a lot of opportunities where the reason why you get it is so that they don't have the advantage on you. And there's just a lot of other small things. You know, the regen's really good for lane. You don't necessarily need savagery. People say that savagery is wasted because it just gives you damage to minions, which if you're really good at last hitting, it doesn't matter anyways. Yeah, I can go on and on, but I think 12 resolve on AD carry is best. What the fuck? Monsters in my channel typing
roo roo roo.
Right, we don't need to leash for this guy. Let's fucking cheese him in lane. Actually, we can't cheese Malzahar. It's Malzahar.
Yeah, you can't.
There's no cheese.
It's like
that.
Cheesing, cheesing Braum. Impossible.
I also have attack speed runes on accident, so I do slightly less damage than I would. It's not actually that bad, but it's pretty fucking bad right now.
Yeah, you miss a little bit of AD.
I get like 2% extra AD though, late game. Oh my god, I just missed the first creep. Well, okay, savagery is OP.
Oh shit, my play wasn't on smartcast. What was I playing? I was playing Jhin.
Yeah, minion or poison gold. I'm gonna go on the fourth bullet here. I guess they just missed XP there. Oh, I'm so fucking bad. I'm gonna wait the exhaust.
Creeps are on me.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's actually. If he eased me or anything, then the creeps will stay on me. I actually like that.
Hey, you want it? You want it?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Lucky. That's okay, it's okay. Holy
okay,
shit.
Okay.
Alright, that's
okay,
why
okay.
Everything I said earlier about not needing savagery, you wouldn't. If I had savagery. Oh, wait, what the fuck? No, if I just. Oh shit, Lucian's on me. I'm gonna wait the Voidlings out.
I still
have both sums. Why the fuck is Lucian ganking a lane where there's no one in it?
He's taking the wave now. I'll block you.
Thanks, then. I just want a base. It's so fucking random. Like he ganks a lane where there's nobody in this lane to gank for. Just Malzahar support. Oh fuck, it's not even the savagery. I just realized it's because I'm running attack speed runes. I'm like, dude, why am I missing so much CS? I never miss CS on Jhin. I'm coming. He has flash, no exheal. Everyone's top. Wait, actually, you
what
can like I think you can just lantern me in. Malzahar's ganking mid. You can just lantern me in. We're clean, dude.
Woo.
At some point, he just gave up on the juking.
Yeah, I just ran. I was just like, all right,
I just started
W,
walking
a
straight line,
W
like.
My hook now.
Fucking attack speed runs on accident feels bad. You wanna throw it? Oh, never mind. Fuck. I was gonna W.
Creeps are blocking, yeah. Maybe yeah, if it like stops right here. Oh, fuck. No, it's too far away. Wait, if Kalista walks right here.
Oh, JK. It's cool. This isn't stuff.
I haven't bought yet. Like 1.2k gold.
Oh, you wanna go? That's fine. The wave is good. I can always farm this.
I'll go.
Malzahar might just like fucking roam again. They can't deny me here.
Yeah, right. There's a point where I catch Malzahar. I can do the long, super long lantern because I can flash with the hook on him still.
Oh, right.
It's super fun. Wow, they don't know how to play the lane
like
at all.
That. What the fuck? Orianna's coming to gonk for me. I've wasted my W though. Oh, he's level 5?
He just hit 6. Click the lantern! Oh, you fucker!
Oh, I didn't realize he was gonna die. Well.
Yeah, no. I don't think. Yeah, he was,
I was
level
like,
5.
I think
that's
he
awkward.
Should be totally fine, and then he just died. That lantern was like so close to giving him shield. Well, that was a great run. Thanks, buddy.
Run.
Yeah, I'm running. Fucking Voidlings.
2017, where your support could do more damage than your AD carry.
Yeah, you killed AD carry and the support's shitting on you. I have no mana, actually. I'm gonna need your help push. You can.
Yeah, at least on top.
I have enough for Q and like a little bit.
You have enough for a Q?
Yeah, I have enough for Q, that's all. One sec. Fuck, I have to use it on this. Bad. Yep. Oh, you got it. I'll miss one, it's fine.
Yeah, alright.
Oof. It appears Xerath has Flash Ghost and rushed Boots of Swiftness. Really good. Really good.
Thinking.
I don't want to go too long swords, but I think Boots is better.
Oh, I read up.
Oh yeah, I can go grab the thing. I'll be delaying a little late though. I'm 3 creeps from 6.
You.
Oh, thanks. Malzahar is right here, I think.
Is he? Blocked.
I'm 6 really soon. I don't want. Oh fuck. Yeah. Oh! No! It worked out. I wanted to weave it.
Yeah, I was gonna try to hook Kalista out of the.
Yeah. I saw it. But it was impossible. Like. Guaranteed Lee Sin's here because Malzahar stayed for.
Oh, alright. Interesting. Oh, wait, he's 6.
Yeah. Kalista's not having a good game. I'm gonna save my mana and help him. Oh, you're fucking gone, dude.
No, safeguarded.
I know, fuck. If I had like. Oh man. If I had slightly more damage, it would be cool. Wait, what? Can this guy just use Daisy to tank? Yeah, let's go. Or you can go that way too.
One down. Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine. Daisy's just gonna tank the whole thing. 0-5 Kalista. Got cannon. Hell yeah, you do. Cannon secured.
Yeah, my auto attack wasn't up, so I was just like, fuck, I'll just
Yeah. I mean, no, it's totally worth it. Sometimes minion damage is like super random. Ooh, the trade kill's tough.
Well, the bleed.
It's so weird, they're both... I think they just trade killed 3 times, that's what happened.
Yeah. Oh, help you, boy.
No, he's gone. Ooh. Why did you go exalt or ignite on Orianna instead of ghost?
Yeah, he needs ghost right there.
That's pretty random. Okay. I'll get him fucking big. Oh, Lucian's gonna be here. Not aggro dragon.
Oh, I was gonna try to pop his thing so I can hook him over this wall.
Yeah, I was trying to. I'm so fucking bad. I just missed everything. I cannot have missed more things there. Holy shit.
This boy.
That was a solid double with Jhin. I'm gonna bounce off your board then. Oh. That's fine. I can hit this at least. I think I'm gonna kill him with the bounce. Oh, no, I'm not. Fuck. You got it? I have W in 3, 2.
Lean.
I could not have missed more of my skill shots. Holy fuck. I got one, not two.
Can you give Kalista some tips too?
Holy shit.
Don't play Kalista into Jhin Thresh, or don't blind pick it. Yeah.
I don't really understand when people should pick Kalista at all. So far I've noticed you just get smashed by everything if they play perfect. I guess if they mess up then you fucking snowball, though. So. Alright. Another trade kill? No. No mana for ultimate? Oh, CD.
Close. Swifty's Zara. So confused. Bet this guy did it.
Gimme.
Oh, there we go.
Alright. Another target practice. Gang this gang. Time she has flash, so it's a little trickier.
Oh.
We did it, boys. I was able to hit this infeeding Kalista. Check in this bush. No one's in there.
Leave me alone. I've seen Malzahar ult once this game yet, actually.
Yeah, it's weird. Usually Malzahar is always like ulting on CD.
Hate those things.
This is gonna ulti this.
Oh god, we're doing it.
I'll splash. I can't really go. Bounce off voids. Oh no! Where did Ivern go?
What the?
Oh, that's where he went. Into the grave.
Hmm.
I'm trolling. I'm so fucking trolling? Holy shit. What?
What happened?
I thought for sure I'd get in range. Fuck this game. Oh man, that was so sad. That was so sad. You know, sometimes you just gotta go for it, though.
Sometimes you just gotta just
do it. Sometimes you just, yeah. Well, I mean, by sometimes, I mean never. Again. Never again. Holy fuck, I'm trolling. Oh my god, that was tilting. I swear, it's like fucking one range off.
Dude, what the hell? Luden's first, Xerath. What?
He wants to go fast, dude. He's gotta go fast.
Very fast, apparently.
Wait, he's... He's gonna go down, maybe? Let's see. Where are you gonna go? He, kicked. Good one on CD, actually.
Oh, he gives me this blue. Man, it's here.
So fucking sad. I got hit there.
Whee!
Whoops. Run! Back to the traps! Oh shit, okay, okay. Really, Lee Sin, you won't fuck with that. Lesson learned. Fuck. Oh man. I knew he was gonna go for the flash Q and then try to go slow too. Fuck. I should just stand close to Tyrellia and then I can dodge the Lee Sin. XD. It's okay, I can't really lose this game.
Yeah, fine.
Kalista doesn't have a great comeback mechanic. Oh, wait. Fuck, I'm too far away, I can't stop this.
I'm your big fans from China, can you speak a little Chinese like me how?
I'm coming. Fuck. Splitting bottom. This shit doesn't work.
Man, the tower's so low. Oh, wait, yeah, it's actually one hit.
Oh, really? Oh, you're right. It is one hit.
Oh, shit. Let's turn it.
Yeah. I think I would rather, pick their team. Oh, I'm gonna pick up Red. Be back.
Okay.
Really? I might be dead? No. Back off, dude.
Oh, is he recalling or TPing?
Okay. He has no flash.
I'll just kite him.
Yeah. Alright, I'll just let you solo him.
Oh, that is gonna be the Q on you.
Good night. He's dead.
Yeah, he's dead. Damn, that was a guess into the bush. Feels good.
Fucking nasty. Oh, Ori died again.
Oh,
who's worse? Orianna or Kalista? Ori has more CS, so I think Kalista's worse.
I don't know. Orianna's a lot worse. Oh, hey.
Oh, wow. Shit. There's dudes here.
My turn. I'm gonna heal us so we can. Yeah. Again. Wait.
What the fuck? The Voidlings all hit me at the exact same time. Fuck. Well, that was fucking insane. Dude, honestly, I should just not ever get hit by these Lee Qs. So
if you do, I can usually play them if they aren't, like, if they're a really good Lee Sin, they'll usually be patient about taking it.
Yeah, for sure. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
I canceled Lee Q when you ulted, though.
Oh, they're TPing bots, really. I don't have ulti, just flash. Night. I could root. W and three. Two. One. Fuck Malzahar.
Oh! Oh, TP on the trap.
Alright, boys, hit the tower. My W was a little bit faster. Alright, fuck it. That was enough tower damage. Down a piece. And where do I want a blue here? Probably here is. One, two, two, two. Baron or something. Let's see. We don't take damage at least. Oh fuck, I'm so far away. He's gonna flash. Oh wait, I'm retarded. I just assumed he's gonna flash.
Oh, wait, where'd he go? Oh, he's down.
Oh, I'm close enough to ulti. Oh, Deathfire, you're dead. Why he's so squishy?
Lol,
or he's just gonna get the fattest shield from Ivern I've ever seen. Wow.
Oh, he ulted.
You got that, buddy.
Oh, Jesus. 420.
Oh, and then you get hit by the fucking easiest skill shot to dodge. AD carries, dude. One item Aurelia kills three item Jhin in front of three teammates. Yes, sir.
Run. Oh, wow, Daisy come back up already.
That was nice. Ooh! This guy is fucking monster. Runs in.
He has a fucking. His build is so weird.
Yeah. The Magi's was the most suspect part. Even more than the swiftness boots, somehow.
Jeez. Our red's up.
Yeah, I'm gonna go grab it. I'm looking.
ward in the back of the pit, but they have scuttle too.
It's actually warded here?
There's a ward right
there. Oh, they're killing, they're going to.
Okay.
I'm gonna get
the shield you.
Okay, thanks. So many shields.
Do we just Baron now, or they're really chunked?
Yeah, I'd say go for it. Oh no, Darius is backing? No base, bud. We got red buff.
We have two redemptions, so I don't think we can ever lose a fight. Oh shit. Oh, unless we kill ourselves, that's the only way we lose a fight.
Ah, it's okay. I have W in 3, 2. Mm. 1.
Your redemption's up still.
Get on jungler. Alright, I'm gonna watch Aurelia. No flash. I'm probably gonna kite down here.
Nice.
W in 2, 1.
We go again. You're a little low.
Yeah, now I'm low. Holy moly.
Yeah, it's alright.
Fuck this Aurelia. Seven and nine. Still able to chuck you to 10% through locket. Wait, we have two lockets and two redemptions. This is crazy.
Yeah, it's like unkillable pretty much.
Yeah, this is fucking crazy. Alright, I got ulti this time for the pick. Them are tough. If I see Malzahar again, I'm gonna dick him though. Let's come back to Baron. What the fuck? I really TP in. It's gonna be boosted.
Yeah, my redemption. 2 seconds.
My pink ward sucks. Dick.
Yeah, I think you should put it always in the back of the pit.
What? This guy has the most instant ulti. Oh, he's gonna see far away.
I guess they just FF Baron.
And before, like, Garrett steals it or some shit. They got it?
Oh, they got
XD.
It. Oh, he went the other way. I thought he was going through that wall. Just
good
die.
LP.
Damn, how do we lose the turn?
Oh, wow, I actually got hit. Oh, wow, double redemption. Holy shit, I'm very healed now.
Back up to full.
Solid smiting.
Alright. I guess we can just team fight since. Whatever.
Yeah, his eyes, embarrassing.
They actually have so much kiting, so I don't know if they can actually just run in.
Hmm. Hmm. Yeah, tough to win. Wow. Holy shit,
got
I flash. Holy shit.
What?
Wait, what face? Oh, he got one. Huh, holy shit, I played that so bad. I should've just put down my trap and ran. Oh, Darius fucking shits on it, Aurelia.
Yeah.
What? Or Dusty, I don't know.
Healing.
Oh. Maybe. The blast cone! Interesting. Looks like I'm gonna need a Mercurial Scimitar. Fucking Xerath just insta-ulties me every time I ult.
Yeah. I feel like we should just rush him if he does that.
Yeah.
Or at least I should go cancel it.
Pretty far away though. No, that's fine, I have MR now. Huh.
That was a hard game.
Yeah, it's a tough game. Sure.
Yep.
You wouldn't expect it. I thought for sure we were just gonna smash, so I was like, I think we lose. Are we good? I guess this inhib is still up.
Free inhib? Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Really? Still
strong tough. Word. Alright, let's fucking group on this Aurelia. Holy shit, he's actually gonna stay for tower. I think he's gonna die.
Maybe. Oh, is he calling right now? UW.
I'm so far away. No, I can't. I can't cancel. Not worth it. Not slash W. Alright. Top lane it is, boys. Jeez.
Clearing mid. I have no wards on me anymore. I just have actives.
No way is there at this scripting. This guy's so bad.
Yeah, no, he's not scripting, he's just he's just saying super far away and throwing
like
everything.
Someone's saying Xerath's scripting my chat. I don't think so.
Nah.
He's so bad. If he's scripting, then he's the easiest dodge scripts ever. He does have insanely fast reaction time, I will say. So it's possible, but okay, got it.
Wow.
There's five of them?
I'm gonna redemption right here.
Yeah. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, so their Malz ult is gone. They want you.
Yeah, they do. I have both songs.
I have locked shield still.
This is insane, dude. They're taking our inhib and the guy's still aiming for me. Oh.
Oh, wait, why is this TP? He has kick still. Oh, wait, it's a bait. That was all a
genius bait.
Wait, just end. You can just play it safe and base, so be careful.
Yeah. Holy fuck.
One tower is enough.
Now we just do that bad boy and we get to go. What? Oh, I guess it's dead. Wow, they have so many wards, actually. I'm looking.
Close the flash. Fuck.
Wow.
Jesus.
No way that should hit me. I'm going for Xerath. I should have went for you.
He's out of range. Yep, we'll leave.
Yeah, I'm pretty low.
Oh my god. They can Baron, I think?
Yeah, I'm gonna stay.
Yeah, I'm staying. Is that 6k?
Whoa. My shred. Darius.
Ori actually base.
Oh, wait, Darius.
Kill this pool.
Okay, they lose their base. Nice. Good game.
Nice.
Oh, minion spawn in 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second. Oh, maybe we don't win. Not yet.
Ethan's still alive.
I think we lost the Nexus turret. Dude, if he steals this one too, it's gonna be a tough game.
Somebody please just zone him.
Oh, oh thank my god. God, that was insane, dude. The ulti actually kind of covers an option there for Lee. Alright.
Thank god.
Alright, now I'm 6 item AD carry, so if I die, I'm just fucking bad.
Yeah.
This is Xerath, dude. He's really fucking beast sometimes. Oh, sorry. Okay. I believe in you, Ariana.
Push the wave, yeah.
Quite a ways away. Alright, now I can just one-shot the... Really, if I have more than 2 bullets. Anywhere between 3... Alright, 3 or 4 bullets, then I win. What the fuck?
Or he's way, way back. We have to wait for this guy.
Yeah. Whoops. That one was just like...
Wait, he's opening. Yeah, he's not scripting.
Yeah. Definitely not.
Trying to kill our AD carry, Kappa.
Dude, what the fuck? Holy moly!
Fight really hard.
Wait, what happened? I was fucking CC there for everybody. Kalista into Malzahar. Guts over fear! Oh! Fuck, it was close.
Alright. I don't know, this is confusing.
Huh. Law. Proof of payment.
I think he has to you now if they ult you.
Yeah. What happened to me again? Kalista ulti, right. Damn. You think someone is mostly Darius or Ivern to stand between Kalista and me, but it's okay. I played that one bad, I guess. 6 item Jhin should not lose team fights.
The Xerath has no kills.
Yeah, I've never seen that. 0, 2, and 14 Xerath. Reminds me of when I play Caitlyn, I just get like 20 assists.
Holy shit.
Wow. Wow.
That's annoying.
That is some damage.
Can someone pop that? Alright, cool. He has no GA this time though, so I think we're okay.
I'm gonna blow the Kalista maybe.
Zareth's top. Probably get this in here for free.
Alright, I hit one. Is this gonna ult me?
I'm looking.
Alright, nice. Oh, I got it. Oh, I really flashed.
Wow, these wards.
This game is fucking hilarious.
This game's so hard.
I know, it's crazy hard. Whoops. Got you back. I don't need any more money.
Money, money, money. It would be some sick ass synergy. If Lee Sin kicks you, I QSS you and you can flash like immediately.
Holy shit.
That'd be some insane synergy.
That would never.
Synergy.
Yeah, yeah. That would just be crazy reactions. I have QSS for it. The only thing that really matters is me getting knocked up by Kalista. Even the Malzahar LT sucks.
Yeah, my Mikhail's gives you 40% move speed and you're immune to slows for 2 seconds.
Oh fuck. There's a blocker.
I feel like we can't just run in, because we just get Zareth.
Yeah, we have a fuck ton of supers though coming in, so... good.
Oh my fucking god, dude. My redemption up soon. What's up? Alright, supers are going top.
Come on, pick the wrong guy.
What?
Oh, it's over. Oh, wow.
That Lee Sin threw so hard.
Yeah. Well, through is a loose term here.
Game.
I know. Holy shit.
Payback.
He would have killed you there if the Nexus didn't
explode. Yeah. Oh my god.